New overnight, a cargo ship that broke away from its moorings in heavy winds was brought back to its pier in South Boston. The Helsinki Bridge came loose early Wednesday morning, hitting the Black Falcon Pier and causing some damage before drifting into Boston's outer harbor. The Coast Guard is investigating.